Okay, so this is like my lip station. So let's start over here, I guess. Back here in this little tub is all concealers. These are, I have Kate and Revlon and Wet n Wild and Quo. Okay, in this one here I have some more Rimmel. This is a CoverGirl, Maybelline, Wet n Wild, Baby Lips, and another Quo. I have another one with a Maybelline and some LA Colors, a Whisper, some more Rimmel. As you can tell, I like Rimmel. NYX, Wet n Wild, and e.l.f. I got a NYC Applelicious, Rimmel, Baby Lips, the electric ones, two Essence, and another e.l.f. More Rimmel, Wet n Wild, and e.l.f. These are the Color Workshop, Wet n Wild, another Quo, and another Applelicious. I have a Forever 21, two more Rimmels, Baby Lips. This is an essence kind of balm. This is a Annabelle lipstick and another one of those essence knockoffs of Baby Lips. In this first container, bring you up. These are all lip glosses in here. I have Revlon and just miscellaneous everything. These are more lip glosses. I got e.l.f. and I have a couple lip liners and potted lip glosses. This is more. I have Joe and Bonnie Bell, Hard Candy, e.l.f. Lots of e.l.f. This is mineral lip gloss in All Natural. It's gorgeous. Okay, we had to go freestanding. Sorry, guys. Hopefully it's not too shaky. I have some more color tattoos, and these are all kind of cream eyeshadows or gel eyeliners. Then in this one, I have a Macabella gel eyeliner. That's Bella. Sorry, guys. And Hard Candy gel thing, eyeshadow. And then the rest are all, these are all e.l.f. pigments. This is an Annabelle pigment, and I got this sample from somewhere, and I don't know where it is. This is it gonna focus? Probably not. Maybe. Beautiful Moments eyeshadow pigment. These are all like single eyeshadows, lots of essence, and e.l.f. Got Essence 3Ds and some e.l.f. Baked and some e.l.f. Mineral Pressed, Essence Singles, just all over the place in that one. Okay, up here is Squeezy Tube Lip Glosses. This is MUA, and I have some Le Gloss from L'Oreal, e.l.f., Joe, Essence, and others. This next one is all stick form lipsticks like Revlon and e.l.f. and the matte lip glosses and Hard Candy and such. And in this bottom one, it's other lipsticks. So I have some e.l.f. back here, an e.l.f. and a Revlon, Lip Butters, Whisper, Baby Lips, a backup Baby Lips, I guess, and another Essence lip gloss. In this little tub, it's like miscellaneous stuff, so nothing really important. Behind this lip gloss, lipstick thing, I have a lip palette, NYX palette, Natural Eyes palette, and an e.l.f. Baked eyeshadow palette. Over here, I have this other one just filled with liners, all different kinds of eyeliners. So down in here, these are two boxes of brand new things still in packaging that have not been opened yet. There we go. Misha and Revlon BB Cream. This is an eye cream I haven't used yet. Over here, these are all makeup bags. And then these are supposed to hold pictures, 4x6 pictures or whatever, I use them to hold pigments. So I have a mineral blemish powder, an elf booster, and a bunch of elf eyeshadows, and a Macabella eyeshadow. Just like baby. Nope. And then I have more Macabella and some more elf in this one. And in this one I have elf and then Eyemie. Little mini Eyemie eyeshadows that I got off eBay. And then my Urban Decay 2 knockoff palette. Here it is. I paid $7 for this. It's a knockoff, not the real thing. Then you go down here to this one, and I have e.l.f. palettes. These are all e.l.f. palettes. So I have some beauty books. I have this color palette. Thanks, BB. I love you. Little black book, and like a little white book. And then these travel singles to go, Beauty on the Go single palette. I have a few of those. And this is just a perfume I don't like. Over here is hair care, skin care, and things that I just recently bought and haven't tried yet. This is just junk. And these are eyelashes and applicators and a nail dryer, tea lights, and a body lotion. And that's everything that's on this desk, and I'm pretty sure that's everything, guys.